안녕하세요, 헬스케 브락스. And today we're running some more Kepler. We got the performances for their debut showcase. Oh, sorry. You got the performances for their comeback showcase. Straight shooting star, yes, shooting star. I got confused there for a second. But if you guys haven't seen my reaction to this shooting star music video yet, I'll put it in the description. And you know, shooting star. My favorite title track. And MV so far from Kepler, man. It's a beautiful and amazing music video from Kepler. And I really cried, you know, in that reaction as a Keplian. But yeah, let's react to more of Kepler's performances for their comeback. And this is one is from Tong Tong Culture. Pickcon. This will be my first, you know, reaction to Kepler shooting star performance videos, and I'll be reacting to some more in this week. I think we're gonna get some more performances for Kepler's shooting star. So yeah, let's react to Kepler shooting star on Tong Tong Culture. Alright. So we're only gonna watch this once. Since this is the final, you know, comeback for Kepler as 9 members, I'm definitely going to react to it. Hey! So it's Baye. I can't really see because it's really small, but I know the line distribution for the song. Shouting it. She did the magical pre-chorus, man, which I really love in this video. Yes, oh! We're not getting any like close up for this performance. It's just all 9 members dancing on stage. I think it's Dayeon, yeah? Hikaru? I love the background for this performance, man. The shooting star is falling. In the background, it's so beautiful, so magical. Of course, you would only see this during the comeback showcase, man. Yujin? Is it Yujin? Okay. Back to you, so. Chaeyeon? With the red hair, yeah. I can easily recognize Chaeyeon, man. Even from this distance. Because of her red hair. Dayeon? I like shooting stars. Okay, Baye Bridge. She's finally getting more lines, man. So happy. Hey, Hikaru. Mashiro. Oh, that's so beautiful. There's like a light coming out on the stage, on the background, man. It's going into, oh, it's like a supernova. It exploded into different galaxies, different stars, man. So beautiful. I'm just really speechless right now. But man, that was just a really beautiful performance from Kepler. I really love the choreo, man, for the song Shooting Star, honestly. Yeah, It's just a really, beautiful performance from Kepler, man. I can't wait to see the other performances. We're gonna get different versions for this, from other channels. So, but for now, we're just gonna react. We reacted to the first Shooting Star performance from their showcase. So, yeah, overall, I really enjoyed it, man. It's just a really beautiful performance in Kepler. I love the stage. How they really, designed the stage. It's just beautiful. And yeah, it just makes this performance even, more magical, more beautiful. Yeah, it's just a really incredible performance from Kepler. That's all I can say. And I can't wait to see the other performances that we're going to get for their comeback, man. And yeah, as a Keplerian man, I'm just really happy to see Kepler again. And I really got that feeling of relief when they renewed their contracts. But it's also a really bittersweet moment because Mashiro Nyasa will be leaving Kepler. But like I said in my MV reaction for Shooting Star, man, we just have to keep supporting Mashiro Nyasa wherever they go. Yeah, it's most likely Limelight. Even if they join Limelight, I'm still gonna support Mashiro Nyasa, and I will still support Kepler, man. These girls are my favorite girl group. And yeah, I will always love Kepler, man. Their music, the members, everything that they every content that we got from them, man. It's just so good to be, Kepler and a fan of Kepler, man. And I don't care what anyone says. They're just really a special girl group for me, Kepler. So yeah, I can't wait to react to some of the performances. I will definitely be reacting to the album very soon as well, so stay tuned for that, guys. For Kepler's first full album, Kept One Going On. And I will be reacting to some more Kepler content for this comeback. I'm doing all of this because I love Kepler, and I'm doing all of these reactions for Kepler because this is Mashiro Nyasa's next comeback. So I'm going to just keep supporting them, man, until the end. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to Kepler Shooting Star on Tong Tong Culture Picon from their comeback showcase. Kept One Going On. And check out my other reactions to Kepler as well, put it in the reaction, and don't forget to subscribe to the video. Also follow me on Instagram for this K-pop news, especially for Kepler and other K-pop groups and boy groups. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next Kepler reaction. And keep streaming Shooting Star music video, Keplians.